ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ. ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮುಕುಂದಮಾಲ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ನೌ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. Today we are going to enjoy the second verse, verse number 2 of Mukundamala. Jayatu jayatu devo devaki nandanoyam, jayatu jayatu krishno vrishni vamsha pratipaha, jayatu jayatu megha shyamala komalango, jayatu jayatu prithvi bharanasho mukundaha. When people come and praise the Lord, praise the king, you are the great king, you are Sarvabhauman, you are a benefactor, you are a vallal, you are Maharaja, Chakravarti, all that. The Raja will be thrilled, happy, excited, joyful. However, back in his palace, his small boy, who is a darling prince of the Raja, who is maybe 2 or 3 years of age, he calls the king as Appa, Ayya, Tata, Dada, Papa, like that, addressing the father. He would be ecstatic. He would be terribly pleased, and Anandam would be limitless. And those of us who are fathers would know, and Sarveshwaran, when Vaishampayana, Bodhayana, Vyasa, Parashara, Shukar, Shaunakar, Vasishta, they all praise, perform stuti, Perumal is happy, but he longs for the Alvars to have their stuti. He longs for the Alvar saints, who immerse themselves in Bhagavad Anubhavam with Anubhava Parivaham, Aparimita Anubhavam, Bhakti. And that's what, when Alvar, Kulasekar Alvar in the last verse, Alapanam Pratipadam Kurume Mukunda, O Mukunda, please facilitate me to uninterruptedly utter all your divine names. And Perumal became Paramasantushtar, Atisantushtan, very happy. He was so happy that he immediately showed his Divya Avataram, Divya Cheshtitam, and his Avayava Saundaryam, Lavanyam, everything to Perumal, to Kulasekara Perumal, then and there. And when Alvar saw Perumal, he had the vision, beatific vision of the Sarveshwaran, in his full majestic form. Immediately, like Periyalvar, who burst with Pongum Parivu and sang Pallandu, when Periyalvar saw Lord Vishnu appeared on the sapphire skies, clad in Pithambaram, accompanied by Mahalakshmi and the entire divine beings to bless Vishnu Chitta, in that ecstasy, Periyalvar, knowing fully well that no harm can befall on the Lord. However, he was having an apprehension that there would be drishti ingeyanda vanda kan echil padunda. And he became anxious that having exposed himself to all of us in this mundane world, they will cast evil glances on you, Perumal. So Bhagavan should not be affected. Hence he hastened and he rushed to sing Pallandu, Tripallandu, Pallandu, Pallandu, Pallayirathandu, Palakoti Nurayiram. When a person who is having a thirst, severe thirst, you give him water, he is not happy with one glass of water. He would take from the kodam and he would start drinking, and it would pour all over his body, on his chest, because he is so thirsty. Similarly, Periyalvar is now singing pala koti nurayiram. He's got so much apprehension. He says, for very many crores of hundreds of thousands of years, jayatu, jayatu, jayatu devo, devaki nandanoyam. Kulasekar Azhvar follows same lines. Jayatu, jayatu, victory to you, greetings to you. And jayatu, jayatu, victory, victory, pallande, pallande, like that he sings. So, masil, manantali munivar vaguttadellam, maluhanda asiriyar vartai kova, Vedanta Desikan says, more than the munivar, the rishis, parasharar, vyasar, more than them, Emperuman has got more vyamoham, desire, love for Azhvars. And Swami Desikan mentions that in Dayashatakam, parashara mukhan vande, bhagirata nayesthitam, kamalakanta karunya ganga plavita madvidan. Because of Srinivasan's karunyam, like the Gangai, it immerses us and we bow down because of that karunya vellam. We bow down to Parashara Mukhan Vande, Parashara, sage Parashara, who blessed us with Vishnu Sagar, Vishnu Puranam, Mahabharatam, Vyasar. So by that, by reading those wonderful Sri Supti, Sri Vishnu Puranam, Bhagavad Gita, Vishnu Sahasranamam, which are all blessed by Parashara and Vyasa. Now, because of that, we are blessed to receive the flood of Daya from Srinivasan. And in the same token, in the next verse, Swami Desikan mentions, Kritina Kamalavasa Karunye Kantino Bhaje Datte Yatsukti Rupena Trivedi Sarvayogyata. The three Vedas. Now, everybody is qualified because it came in wonderful Tamil chest, Divya Prabandhams, because of the Azhvars. And those Bhagyashalis who are able to receive and who are able to take refuge at the Daya Karunyam of Srinivasan, to those Azhvars I bow down to, says Swami Desikan. So here, and Swami also mentions Desikan, Anugraha Visheshena Kena Chit Paramatmanaha. And because of Anugraham, Vishesha Anugraham of Emperuman, Vilakshana Anugraham of Emperuman, even before attaining the Sri Vaikuntham, Nammalvar Natha Munis, they enjoyed Bhagavan in the same Anubhavam as if they enjoyed in Sri Vaikuntham. That's their greatness. So, Azhvar, now, because the one Bhagavad Kripai is completely at the feet of Azhvars, going around Azhvars. Always Bhagavad Kripai rushes to Azhvar. And that Anugraham even Chaturmukha Brahma does not get. And hence, that Sarveshwaran, such a most merciful Dayaparan, Paramadayalu Sarveshwaran, has taken the birth as Devaki Nandanan. When Devaki Nandanan, when he took the avataram as Devaki Nandanan, what would happen if Kamsan sees? Immediately Devaki and Vasudeva asked him to hide his marks, Shankha Chakram, and they transported him to Yashoda. And thereby, why? Because they were having apprehension that Kamsa would come and create problem. And why? Because every child was being killed by Krishna. And that is why Azhvar takes Devaki Nandanoyam. Oh, Devaki Nandana, for you, Jayatu Jayatu, Devo, the Lord, you are Deva, you are Narayanan. And you took birth as Devaki Pirati's son. And Devaki Nandanoyam, you are the son of Devaki. And you took birth and you are Devan, not Asuran. Pitaram Rochayamasa, Vasudeva pitaram rochayamasa tada dasharatham dripam. Here in Ramayanam, the lotus red lotus like eyed Perumal became the son of Dasharatha, and the devas prayed to Sriman Narayana to be born, to take care of Ravanan and have the Ravana Vatam. And because of that, Perumal took the avataram as Dasharatha's son. Here, because he took the birth of Devaki Nandanan for all the asuras to get killed. And now, would they cast problem for you? So Jayatu Jayatu. And that is why they all said Jayatu Jayatu. Kanjan karukkond ninmel karunira chemmayir peyai vanjippadarku viduttan enbadoor vaarthaiyum undu. Periyalvar says, Kamshan, he was angered on you, and hence he sent the Putana. He sent Sakatasura, he sent Vatsasura, one after the other. Pala asurargal venduruvam kondu nindru udidaruvar kanjaneva. Kok, gudirai, pambu, so many asuras came. And because of that, Jayatu Jayatu Devo, Devaki Nandanoyam. Jayatu Jayatu Krishno, Vrishni Vamsha Pradipaha. Vrishni Vamsha Pradipaha. Vrishni Vamsham is Yadu Vamsham. That Yadu Vamsham, Pradipaha, he is a big Deepam, Deepa Prakasha of that Yadu Kulam, of that Yadu Giri. He is the chief of Yadu Vamsham. Vishnu Vamsha Pradipaha. And Jayatu Jayatu Megha Shyamala Komalango. This Megha Shyamala, he is the cloud-hued, dark cloud-hued lord. He is so beautiful to look at. And Komalango, he is soft, tender, mrudu, ati sukumaran, nila megha shyamalan. What would asuras, they are so wild, they are so cruel, they are so cunning, they would come and cast their torch, they would torture this young lad. So Kulasekar Alvar had such an apprehension that ati parakramashali, this Chanura Mushtikas, what would they do to this Komala Krishnan when he went to fight with Chanuran and Mushtikan in the Madura Pattanath Stree? They all were so much worried about Krishna fighting with Chanura Mushtikas, because he is Shyamala Megham, Varshan Mukham. He is like the cloud. He is like so beautiful to look at and behold in the eyes. And such Komalangan, how he will be able to face these two wrestlers? And hence Jayatu Jayatu. And Jayatu Jayatu Prithvi Bharanasho Mukundaha. Even in the Mahabharata Yuddham, he took the avataram only to get rid of all the evil forces, asuras, rakshasas. However, during the Mahabharata Yuddham, Kurukshetra Yuddham, Atiratha, Maharathar, Bhishma, Drona, they all were such a great warriors. And because of them, Krishna might get hurt, might even get killed. Kulasekar Alvar was having an apprehension. So immediately he says, Jayatu. Jayatu Jayatu Prithvi Bharanasho Mukundaha. When you remove the Bharanasham of the earth by removing the Kauravas, there were collateral damage of Bhishma and Drona as well. And because of Bhishma Drona, it would have problem on you. You may get hurt, Krishna. Hence, Jayatu Jayatu. So beautifully, Acharyas have commented here. He is Sriyapati. Here also, Kulasekara enjoys with eight names. Devaha, தேவகி நந்தனா கிருஷ்ணா விஷ்ணிவம்ச பிரதீப மேகஷ்யாமலா கோமலாங்கா பிருத்வி பாரநாசா முகுந்தா. He finishes with Mukunda. So the first verse Mukunda Murna, and the third verse is Mukunda Murna. The first verse he had Sri Vallabheti and finished with Pratipatam Kurume Mukunda. In the second verse also Jayatu Jayatu Prithvi Bharanasho Mukunda. So Mukundan Moksham Dadati Iti Mukundan, still he needs to have Jayam. He needs to be Pallanded. And even though he came to destroy the Virodhis, people would cast evil glances on you, Sarveshwara. Jayatu 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 Pallandu 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 Alvar Emperumanar Desigan Thiruvidigale Sharanam Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.